Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Respected viewers, today we talk about when we lost our mobile phone, then we also lost our phone's number, important files, even we lost all application installed in our mobile phone. But one thing is so important, that is person who get your phone, he can misuse it. Yes friend, because our many type of applications are so related from bank accounts, it will be not good that the thief can use it. Today we talk how we can solve this issue and also tell you when you purchase a new mobile phone, how you can recover all data, even phone numbers, just on one email login. Yes friend. Okay, before start the video, please subscribe the channel, click on subscribe button and then hit the bell icon and press all notification button for more updates. Friends, one thing is so important in this video. For example, if someone get your mobile phone and he can use your all applications, he can use your all personal data, he can see your pictures, he can also use your WhatsApp, Facebook login and also use your personal accounts. Today I will tell you how you can remove your data from mobile which you lost. Let's start the video. First of all, when you purchase a new mobile phone, you just go on setting and then find the option accounts. Then you click on add account and here you can add your email ID which are login your old mobile phone which you lost. Checking info, now you can sign in your email ID which you used your old mobile phone. After the login, you can see that your all mobiles numbers also recovered and also recover your data which you lost it. You can also backup it. Okay, and one thing is most important, I told you that your all application can also lost it. Then you go on Play Store and then click on three lines and here you have option of my apps or games. Then scroll and click on library. Library has recorded from connected your Gmail ID. For example, this all application I used on my old mobile phone, you can also install it. It's actually a reminder which you reminded that the other mobile are used this type of applications. Third thing is that now a very important topic, now how to solve you lost it phone and how you secure your data. Yes friend, simply log in to new mobile, go in Google, simple Google Chrome open and here write the myaccount.google.com. when you log in here, you can see many personal options. You just scrolled it and come on the security button. When you click on security button, you scroll down and here you find your all mobiles phone. Yes, you can see your devices here. You simply click on manages devices and here you can see your all devices which are using your email are available here. Simple click on three dot and sign out it. It will be help you. When you sign out, you can see your mobile phone which you lost it. Sign out all type of the personal applications. First of all, you sign out it and then when you sign out it, you can see your old mobile phone lost all type of activities like phone numbers, like pictures, also many type of applications account automatically. Now then after this you can use your mobile phone like your old mobile phone, and you can also secure your mobile phone. Hope it will help you. Like the video if you think that helped you. Please take care yourself. Thanks for watching and supporting Knowledge Hacker YouTube channel by Sajjad Ahmad. Take care yourself. Khuda Hafiz.